Hello everybody, today we are at the Pomona Swap Meet and VW Show.
Old Man, California.
If you guys look real carefully when you're around here at the swap meet, you can just about find anything you're looking for your V-dub.
Don't worry, we got a cart we can take it right off your car with. Just fear and common sense. It all takes to buy one.
I know.
There's even some VW bugs and buses for sale here. As you guys can see, there is a lot of really nice VWs here today. And it was kind of warm, but we still had a good time. While I was here, I bought a lot of stuff for my V-dub, and my friend was here with me, and he got a lot of stuff for his VW bus, and it was kind of cool. It was my first time, but I really had a good time. As I was walking around, I found out there's a lot of people that's been coming here for years, and they've just been having a straight up blast. And I think that's pretty amazing. If you guys out there have never been to this Pomona swap meet, oh my gosh, you guys, it's such a good experience. And like I said, if you're looking for parts and stuff, oh man, they probably have what you're looking for. If you're a person who likes looking at and looking for cool things, oh my goodness, you could spend the whole day here just looking. There's rolls and rolls of stuff to look through and look for.
Thank you.
See what I mean, guys? Is there a lot of V-dubs here or what? Well, if I ever decide to get another V-dub, coming here and looking for one or trying to get one from here would be a good idea. So much stuff everywhere. Parts, cars, people. Oh man, it's amazing. Anybody looking for a 1700 motor? Here it is. It looks like they have a pretty good place to eat when you're here. Main street over here, they use it as a main street cruise. All kind of cars just driving back and forth. It seems like they're just doing it for fun. And maybe they are. Well, here's a big barbecue going on right here. This club is having a really good turnout and barbecue and a great time just chilling, hanging out for the day.
I just want to get a run in this summer and drive back and forth to work. Just show it the way it is.
Back and forth to work. Please subscribe to my channel and give a nice like, and we will see you guys next time.